3, 2, 1.
Wow, your sleeper car just woke up in a big way. That car's really moving. Trell, is a loadout like that street legal?
None of this is street legal, Hiro. That's kind of the point. Hard to make people want to go legit when it means giving up something like this.
Hey, look! We got loot for that! You should grab it. I'm sure it's gonna come in handy.
Street racing's got history. It didn't start with us. Some say it began in the 20s with bootleggers. They needed to outrun revenuers, so they tricked out their cars in order to make a clean getaway. Those souped-up roadsters and stock cars, you can draw a line from them to the street machines you see today. And from those drivers to us.
The loot consists of parts you can use to upgrade your rides. So keep bringing it in. Ah, sweet. Up till now, we've only gotten green loot. But other colored loot has even cooler stuff.